Are you experiencing Amazon Firestick internal error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your Firestick. A simple restart can resolve many temporary issues. To restart, press and hold the select and play buttons on the remote simultaneously for about 10 to 13 seconds. Method 2. Check the internet connection. The internal error on Firestick can prevent users from streaming or downloading content. A poor or unstable internet connection can lead to internal errors, as the Firestick requires a stable connection to function properly. The first thing you can do is check the internet connection. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now, select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now, run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 3. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 4. Disable your VPN. If you are using a VPN, disable it temporarily to see if it resolves the issue. VPNs can sometimes interfere with streaming services. Method 5. Update the Firestick device. Running an outdated version of the Firestick software may cause compatibility issues, leading to errors during operation. Update your Firestick to the latest version. This can resolve any bugs or compatibility issues that might be causing the error. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now, check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 6. Clear app cache. If specific apps are corrupted or not properly installed, they can trigger internal media player type of errors when accessed. You can clear the app cache to fix the issue. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app. Here we are selecting this app as an example. Click Clear Cache or Clear Data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 7. Check the apps. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the app, then reinstalling it from the Amazon App Store. You can also go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 8. Re-register the device. If you're still getting the internal media player error, then you can try is to de-register the Firestick device from the account and re-register it. To de-register on Amazon Fire TV, go to Settings, then select Account and Profile Settings. Select Amazon Account. Next, select the de-register option. Confirm your action. You can also use your PC to de-register from Amazon's website. Go to Manage Your Content and Devices and log into your account. Select Devices. Then select the Firestick device or the Fire TV and deregister it. To re-register it, restart your Fire TV device by unplugging it from the power source and plug it back. If your device isn't registered, you should find a register option. Select the register option and enter your Amazon account information when prompted. Your device needs to be connected to the internet to complete the process. Method 9. Factory reset. If none of the methods work to fix the error, you may need to perform a factory reset on your Fire TV stick. This will erase all your settings and installed apps. So be sure to back up any important data first. Go to Settings, then My Fire TV, then Reset to Factory Defaults to perform the reset. And there you have it. The ways to fix Amazon Fire Stick internal error. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.